This is Jojo. Jojo's ID number here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center is A5231684. Jojo is about a year old and weighs 15, almost 16 pounds. And is listed as a Chihuahua mix. Probably got some doxy in there. He came in as an owner surrender on October 27th, and his former family said that they owned him for over a year, but had to give him up because they were moving. He's been around small children and is good with them. He's good on a leash. He may need some obedience training for the rest of his training, but other than that, he's great. And they also said that he seems to get along well with other dogs. So he's got a lot going for him right off the bat. What else can you tell me about him?
He's a sweet little dog. He was a little timid at first when I tried to get him out of the kennel, but I just sat with him for a little bit, and once he realized that I wasn't going to hurt him, he was fine. And especially when I got the leash around his neck, he was excited to get out of the kennel.
Yeah, you were saying he walks really nicely on leash.
Very curious, very alert.
He seems like a kind of a dog that's going to be like really nice for hikes and for walks,
camping,
you know, kind of active stuff, but also, you know, he's small enough that he's going to make a fantastic apartment dog, which is probably what he probably was to begin with. Come on, pull him back in a little bit, and there you go. But what, you know, this is just a really great example of the wonderful dogs that you can find here at the shelter. I mean, he's got he's got a really nice foundation to begin with, and they just they couldn't find a place that would take both them and their dog, and so they had to drop him off here. But for a year old dog, he's got a really nice centered energy. Get him take him to a little group obedience class and get the rest of his commands up and get all that polished up, and you're going to have a great little dog, a great little companion for many, many, many years. So come on down and meet Jojo. Again, his ID number here at the shelter is A5231684, and if you're looking for a wonderful kind of a medium energy active guy for your family, come on down and meet him. He's wonderful.